process itself being open
yes.
to the public? And didn't in Nixon?
Five and under the guidelines that you have discussed. Now, the technical points and the legal justification for cameras in the courtroom are discussed fully in the brief, and I don't think we need to go back over that. But I think if you view the technology in the context of the evolution of the jury system and the value that the public has or will have in learning fully what goes on so that it can help answer for itself the question that Mr. Bruck asked, not